Dodgy digit DAV. Davina McCall seen with her finger in a splint after removing wedding ring following shock split from Matthew Robertson. TV star looked downcast as she headed out to grab a coffee. Davina injured her finger as she trained. Davina McCall has been spotted with her finger in a splint after injuring herself in her training. The TV star, 50, looked downcast as she headed out to grab a coffee close to her home in Bedfordshire. It's been just 3 weeks since Davina confirmed the breakdown of her marriage to Matthew Robertson. The couple had been married for 17 years. Davina said in a statement, "I am very sad to say Matthew and I have separated. Our amazing children are our number one priority." A source told The Sun, "This is a devastating time for Davina. She has been very open about how hard she has worked to save the marriage for so many years. But eventually the time comes when you have to accept it's not going to work. They're at that stage now and their primary concern is for the well-being of their kids who they adore more than anything else in the world." Davina had been open about her marriage in the past, even revealing she had used an egg timer to try and communicate better with Matthew. She told Red magazine in October, "You get an egg timer and you each take 3 minutes to say how you're feeling. The other person is not allowed to interrupt, to shout, to argue, to get up. They just have to sit and listen and try not to think only about what they're going to come back with." Davina went on to explain how they would use the technique, back and forth, for a total of 30 minutes. The long-lost family presenter added, "What's interesting about the egg timer trick is that you take the time to really understand how the other person is feeling. Then, the best place to get to, which we do usually get to with the egg timer, is where we'll actually say, 'I'm sorry about that.' Mutual apology is amazing." Unfortunately, this combined with couples counseling was not enough to save Davina and former pet rescue host Matthew's marriage.